Malta has periodically suffered outbreaks of the bubonic plague. The last major outbreak was that of 200 years ago, at the beginning of the 19th century. At that time, Malta had just become a British colony, and consequently an early free trader. The Maltese harbors were the center of a wide network of communications, with many other Mediterranean ports. In those days, and before works of land reclamation had been done, the area now known as the Royal Malta Golf Club was still marshland, and in theory, Valletta's harbor extended till residential areas in Ormi. During the outbreak of 1813, Ormi claimed the most high mortality rate, with one of the contributing factors being surrounded by marshland and valleys that enhanced the problem of malsanitation in the area. For this reason, drastic actions had to be taken, and the village was enclosed by soldiers to isolate the inhabitants and prevent them from leaving their village in order not to carry the infection into other areas. During the 2014 edition of Leil f'Kazal Fornaro, the Amha folk group will be giving an artistic impression of this episode in the locality's history by means of their performance in folk dance and drama within a contemporary scenario. This will take place through a choreography which will give even a touch of European identity. The plague mask is the main symbol that today represents those dark episodes. Another significant element within this folk dance is the lady dressed in Maltese national colors, together with a touch of black, as a sign of respect for the 4,500 persons in the Maltese islands who had died of the bubonic plague between March 1813 and September 1814. This lady represents the locality of Ormi struggling not to be conquered by death. The ladies wearing white costumes will be symbolizing the locals, while the little girl holding the bread will be symbolizing prosperity.